Spotted at Grand Central, bags in hand, Serena Vanderwoodsen.